At that moment, she knew that
she had made the right decision by abandoning her post
as a hand mocker of cows.
That's a great story.
I wouldn't mind some new windows.
All right. So the story is about a banana.
And a pork sword.
Sorry?
It's about a banana and a pork sword.
A pork sword, exactly. Banana and pork sword.
They were best friends back in the day.
They went through 4 world wars together.
3 of them were nuclear.
Shit, they thought to themselves, we've done a lot of stuff.
Hells yeah, but we lost a few pebbles along the way.
And so, they set off on a journey to relive memories and to find their pebbles.
They set off one day and it was extremely hot outside. The banana wiped his brow and said to the pork sword.
Good golly, it's hot. I don't remember it being this hot. Why is it so hot? Oh, it's the nuclear weapons. I do believe they've turned the sky red.
So that the sky red radiating onto both of them, they soon noticed that their bodies were becoming very mushy.
Oh my goodness, we're a melting.
Listen to your science.
Oh my goodness, is that a pebble?
The banana exclaimed.
I haven't seen one of these in ages. Look at its shine. Look at its glistening gloss.
I believe this is the one I lost back in 92,
said the pork sword, who suddenly changed gender.
Mama.
Jesus.
What's that?
An owl. Sorry. So did they melt in the end? How did our story end?
Of their own juices.
Oh, okay.
Glistening in the sunset.
Okay, nice. I'm so rested. Ready for bed. Okay, good.
Walking through the countryside, doing adventures. Banana and pork sword are such good friends. Doing good things, finding their pebbles on adventures once again.